The people of Bengaluru were in for a huge scare when they came across an anaconda on the road. The Nama Bengaluru Foundation, NBF, an activist organization working towards the betterment of the city, decided to remind the inhabitants to sit up and take notice of their city's civic problems. In an attempt to embarrass the Bruhat Bengaluru Mahanagar Palike, BBMP, the organization installed an anaconda with a half-eaten human arm in its mouth in Yashwantpur to bring the city's attention towards its ever-increasing potholes, diseases and waterlogging problems. The massive fixture that took 2 days to make was placed on the streets on Sunday. In June, a Bengaluru-based artist created a life-size crocodile on a badly potholed road. The crocodile was created by a 36-year-old artist named Badal Nanjundaswamy to protest the inaction by authorities to repair the road.